Guys, it is now time. Today is the day. You ready?
I'm ready, man.
Guys, Spider-Man No Way Home official trailer has leaked. We're not going to waste time, bro. We're going to watch it right now, boy.
Ready?
Let's hit it. Go. Click. Go.
Some suggest that Parker's powers include the male spider's ability to hypnotize females.
Stop, come on.
Miss my spider lover.
Can we just like stay up here all day? It is so crazy down there.
That's right, folks. Spider-Man is in fact Peter Parker.
Listen, I did not kill Mysterio. The drones did.
The drones that are yours.
Doesn't he part of you feel relieved about all this?
What do you mean?
Now that everybody knows, you don't really have to hide or lie to people.
For the record, I never wanted to lie to you. But how do you tell someone that you're Spider-Man?
Oh,
now dang. Everybody knows.
It's crazy that everybody knows who he is.
This is hurting a lot of people. I've just been thinking about how to fix all of this.
Oh, during Halloween.
So, Peter.
Why do I owe the
pleasure?
Dr. Strange! I'm sorry to bother you, sir. Please, we saved out the universe together. I think we're beyond you calling me, sir.
Okay, Steven.
That feels weird, but I'll allow it.
When Mysterio revealed my identity, I got screwed up. I was wondering if maybe you could make it so that he never did.
Strange.
Don't cast that spell.
Oh, no.
It's too dangerous. Fine. I won't. Entire world is about to forget that Peter Parker is Spider-Man.
Wait, everyone? Can't some people still know?
That's not how the spell works.
So MJ's gonna forget about everything we've ever been through.
Stop tampering with the spell.
Oh my god, Ned, he's my best friend. Oh, my Aunt May should really
know. Stop talking.
Oh no!
Take it, Peter.
Oh no.
What just happened?
Oh no!
Tampered with the stability of space-time. Multiverse is a concept about which we know frighteningly little.
Whoa, that's cool.
You trying to live two different lives. The longer you do it, the more dangerous it becomes. Be careful what you wish for, Parker.
Oh. That was the foe.
No, actor! Dr. Rock! Yo! Let's go! Yes, Dr. Rock is back!
They're not showing Maguire or Garfield.
That's okay. We can wait for the movie.
Oh, man. So they showed... So, hinted at... Willem Dafoe, that's Willem Dafoe's Green Goblin from the Sam Raimi Spider-Man.
Yeah.
That was his laugh. And then they just showed Alfred Molina as Dr. Octopus from Spider-Man 2. Oh, man. I knew he was in it, and I still got excited. Yeah. That was a good trailer.
Dude, to see him back as Doc Ock is insane.
That was a really good trailer. I'm really, really interested. So this is leading, continues to lead towards that multiverse that already happened in, if you guys seen Loki, I mean, come on. But really, it's getting there, and I'm really excited. I can't wait for Doctor Strange 2, especially.
Dude. That was wow.
Alfred Molina, Doc Ock.
Dude, that
is back.
I love it.
Oh, all right.
I cannot wait. Wow. All right, guys, that was the trailer.
Ooh.
Our reactions. Wow. Dude, we lost it when we heard the laugh of Goblin and saw Doc Ock. Oh, this is going to be good. Cannot wait.
Yeah.
So, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the trailer. Let us know down in the comments below what you guys think of the trailer. Are you guys excited for it? If you're not, then you got to sign off.
Yeah.
I'm joking, guys. But thank you guys so much for watching. Jules 145, DJ TV. Catch you guys later. Peace out. Too sweet.